So it's an exciting day today. We've just arrived at Burley Horse Trials. I have got my super groom, Catherine.
Hello.
So Catherine is my super groom. She usually comes to shows to me, but today she is accompanying me on foot for some fun and frolics at Burley Horse Trials. We're just about to head off to get some bacon sandwiches and do some shopping and see who we can spot. Champers, and we're waiting at fence 23 for Tina Cook and Oliver Townsend to come round. Exciting stuff.
Well, if you're in Discovery Valley, you'll be able to see Tina Cook and Star Witness now popping over the two Discovery monitors. Jump over the
Look what riffraff I bumped into at Burley Horse.
How terribly rude!
So we are just walking the course here with expert Catherine, who's
Hello.
Just given us the advice that we must walk against the flow because everyone else is walking the other way. Is that working?
Yeah, working.
Is it working, Kerry?
Working.
Hey. just arrived at the country living tent and having a little bit of a nap. Sleeping well, Kat?
Very comfortable. Might come back later for a little lie down.
So we have walked, we have shopped, and we have eaten, and now we must sleep under the shade of the lovely tree in front of the big screen. We're absolutely shattered. We're now loading up on sweets. It's been an absolutely amazing day and seen some great action. So I have made it home back to sunny Suffolk. Well, a very dusky Suffolk at least. Just back in time to do my field poos and chores and feed the beautiful Fenton's Flint. Been getting lots of cross-country inspiration today, Flint. What do you think about that? He says he doesn't care. He just wants to be fed.